Internet setting in any Redmi A series mobile. Hello friends, welcome back to How to Fix It YouTube channel. In this video I'll show you that how you can set internet setting. Okay, in this video I'm going to show you some internet setting from where you can set internet setting and all. Okay, so if you don't know where you'll find internet setting in your Redmi device, then guys watch this video out. In this video I'm going to show you every single steps and every single setting regarding your internet connection. Okay, so guys, before proceeding further, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon. Without wasting any more time, let's start the video as well. So guys, firstly you need to go to your setting. Okay, follow up to setting, and after that guys, if you want to make internet setting, you have to go to SIM card and mobile networks, and from here you can enable mobile data. Okay, from here you can enable mobile data, and from here you can use dual 4G. Okay, so guys, these are some setting regarding your internet connection. Okay, and guys, as you can see here, you can set data plan from here. So regarding your internet setting, you can set your internet connectivity from here. Okay, so guys, you can use data saver mode, or you can use data saving or data plan. Okay, you can set data limit as well from here. And guys, regarding your internet setting, you can go to your SIM, and after that guys, as you can see, this is your preferred network type. Okay, from here you can switch your internet connection, or you can change your network from 3G to 4G. Okay, so guys, as you can see, here you will get mobile networks. Okay, from here you can select any networks. You can select automatically or manually, as you can see here. Okay, so guys, this is also came under internet setting, and after that guys, from here you can enable vault setting. Okay, vault setting is for only 4G users. So guys, this is some internet setting regarding your Redmi mobile. I hope you have liked this video. Thanks for watching.